Christie's was started 250 years ago in 1766 by a Scotsman, James Christie, here in St James's, one of the poshest parts of London. But perhaps surprisingly, anyone can just wander in. With billions of dollars of sales going under this man's gavel last year, Christie's is the world's largest auction house.